Greetings, friends. I want to take just a moment to encourage you to support our Territorial Congress. The countdown is on, and as of today, the day we record this, it's only 29 days until we will be gathering in Toronto, and I look forward to greeting you there. It's been 30 years since our last Territorial Congress was held in the Canada and Bermuda Territory, and the events planned for June 19th to the 22nd will definitely be worth the wait. There will be something for every age group and every demographic as we celebrate together the goodness of God and His faithfulness to the Salvation Army over these years. Congress will provide an opportunity for Salvationists to come together as one army, to participate in worship, to learn through biblical teaching, and to enjoy workshops, and to explore our own link to mission. This will also be our first time to greet our new international leaders, General Andre Cox and Commissioner Sylvia Cox, as they come to our territory, and we have the opportunity to share with them our story of ministry and mission. I would like to echo the words of our Territorial Commander, Commissioner Brian Peddle, when he says, "I hope this will be a time when Salvationists will be inspired about this God-raised up army, and that we'll engage in mission, and that we'll mobilize ourselves right across this territory." I would invite you to be a part of these significant days, these exciting days that will without a doubt become a milestone in our history and an answer to our prayers that God's army will be all that He wants it to be. I'd also like to challenge you today on behalf of our commissioner to make our Congress a matter of prayer. I would ask that every day from this point until Congress begins, that you pray that God's Spirit will fall upon us. To reiterate our commissioner again, he shares the prayer, "God, for the Congress, provide an outpouring of your Holy Spirit that will ignite such a renewal that we must see it as revival." Dear friends, I call you to pray fervently that God's blessing and Spirit will fall upon us, and that we will experience revival fires from one end of our territory to the other. You can find the schedule for Congress on salvationist.ca. I invite you to go there, check out all that's happening. And dear friends, I look forward to seeing you next month as we come together to celebrate the ministry, work, and mission of the Salvation Army in the Canada and Bermuda Territory. God bless you.